Okay, first row we're gonna do prairie. This one has some silly clips, but I won't do that. If you fly a bit to the right here, but not too far right, you just want to be above these clouds, because if you fly too far right or too far left, you get hit with the wind wall. I'll show you what happens. Kind of go out of control. I didn't quite hit it, but if you fly too far to the right, you will be in trouble. You won't be happy, so try not to do that. And if you don't want to do that, like, you could just fly through the tunnel. Don't be. So we'll go all the way to the right there, and then you fly here, get candles, and then go through this. Bit more back. And then you fly up over here. Get this a little bit here. This area does not have any cycles. There's no cycles in prairie ever. So, and then you fly back to where the spirit is, you get this back. I think there, I missed some event candles, but I'll go and get those later. Well, then you fly over to the left here. Go through here. And we wander to the next area. And the dailies today, I haven't activated them, but there is a rainbow. I did activate them. So I'm gonna go ahead and get at least the rainbow, just because it's right here. I'll have to come back and get the other ones though. So now from here, you wanna fly up. Go here. And keep flying, and you can of course walk up there, but it's better to practice doing the fastest option. Okay, and then here, and then you go back out here. And you go to this boat with some wax. And then on this little door frame off to the left here, there's another gate. Go through it. And this section, there's a clip that saves a lot of time if you care about being speedy, but for this one I'm just doing without any clips. For you folks that don't quite have the chibi mask yet, or just don't care about being fast, you know? Okay. Get that back, so then we go to this little cave. Get a little bit here. Then you fly to this boat. Snatch this, and then we fly up here or walk, it doesn't matter. Oh, and here's the spirit for today. Okay. Keep going forward. And there's one last bit of wax in this area, and it's right here. Let's get it, and then we'll go on to the next area. Easy peasy. Then you want to fly down to the right. You can even recharge your wax in there, or your stamina in the clouds. If it lets me, hello? Okay, there we go. And you get some wax in front of the store here. Then you fly up. And get this bit of wax. Skip all these cutscenes because people are clearing these temple things. I don't even know what they are. Don't ask me any about the lore in this game. I don't know anything. Burn the wax. burn the darkness. I always say burn the wax, but it's darkness technically. Okay, here we got lucky, so all the darkness magically clear itself. Oops. Let me just get a concussion real quick. And we fly to this boat. There's some wax here. And we do the same thing we did over there. Clearing all this stuff out. Oh, and we're lucky again. Things just magically work themselves out. Then here, there's some wax behind this door. You need two people. But if you don't have two people and the chibi mat, then you just have to wait if you don't have two people. But you can clip in and you can get the wax. And if you clip in, it opens the door for everyone else, so you don't have to worry about ditching people and they need help. Ta-da, the door opens. If I can get up this. Oh, I know we're doing that spirit apparently. Just kidding. I'm leaving. And the camera's gonna be silly because of they're doing that. Some wax here and then straight ahead. And we go to the last island. Oh my gosh, I am all discombobulated today. Probably because I'm talking and we don't talk and play. And same thing. On this one, you want to be careful cleansing this darkness first because the manta will come and kidnap you and you'll fly way off course and way up there. And we don't want to do that because we're going to go into this cave. And this is another two-person door. So, okay, they opened it. And we go through this gate. And if you're holding someone's hand when you pass through this, you'd be careful because they can clip through the floor if you are walking through the loading zone. So make sure you walk through there just so you don't have any car crashes. And now this door is great. You need 8 people. And sometimes it could take a while. So let's see if we're lucky. Sometimes this door takes a little bit. And sometimes you are like the last person they need. Past the time. I'm gonna put my cat down so we could all be bounced everywhere. If only this cat could help us open the door. We got 8 people. So, to save a little bit of time, you could fly up as it's going and right through this opening. And there's some wax. I'll show where the extra wax is. It's kind of out of the way and it's not a lot, so I normally don't get it. But I will show where the wax is. Skip that cutscene. We fly up and I think it's in this right here. There's a little bit of wax. It's not too much, but if you're counting your pennies, it's easy to pick that one up. So, finished getting all the wax here. And now we go through this door. And we drop to the left, get the wax here. Flat over. And then through into the temple. All the candles here, and then lighting the white candles do give you some wax, just a little bit. And then from here you go off to the left and then drop down, if I would let me. There we go, and we get these happy face candles. Look how happy. And then we go out back and we exit the temple once again to go to Sanctuary and Bird's Nest. You could also go home here, and then instead of going at the second, at the start area, instead of going the left, you could just go to the right. But I like going up like this. I think they take the same amount of time to fly from either location, so. And I think this way is easier if you're playing with, not playing alone, because then you all don't have to go home and re-hold hands and do all that. So either way works. So now you're gonna go off to the right to this hill, fly towards the bottom and get these wax, and then fly up. I'm gonna get this wax here. This bit here, and there's a map shrine if you haven't got that. Fly over to the left, there's gonna be some wax on the floor by this. I don't know. Kinda looks maybe it's part of a big pot or something. Some stone. There's a lot of rocks in this game. Fly all the way to the top, get this one. And then to this little structure, get this wax here. And then you fly down. Down, you kind of turn your camera. And you get this wax. And from here, you're gonna fly up into up there, to this hole, and get some more wax. There's so many candles. You'd think we're in Bath and Body Works or something. Okay. We get these ones in this structure, but we're flying just straight up from the last set of candles, and this one here. Now from here, you just go through those clouds and we go to sink. This next area is one of my favorites to run because there's a lot of interesting clips you could do. You could be a little silly. I don't know. Be a little wacky. So, there's like two jellyfish and a little island with waterfall. So fly just straight ahead and get these candles here. And then you drop off and go to the left into this little hole. Bonk your head, maybe. And you burn these darknesses. Yay. And then you fly down to where the spirit is, and there's more darkness. Oh wow. So much to burn. So since there's darkness here, I'm gonna assume that the big plant on the right is not burned. And if we take a peek, oh gosh, it's there. So what I like to do is I like to do the other parts first, and then I come back to that. Whoops. I go down here. Burn this. And go forwards. Fly off to the left to geyser. And depending on your time zone, geyser, you could get a bunch of easy wax here. For me, since I'm US Central time, it's always, ooh, look at that, we're lucky. Everything cleared out. So if you're US Central time, it's gonna be on the even hours at X5, so the 5 on even hours. Then we fly all the way up here. Kiss the Bigfoot pant spirit for luck. Maybe he'll return one day. And to this kind of wind chime looking thing. And you get this wax here. Then you drop down and fly into that cave. Fly to the, fly to this hole, get this wax here, then fly up to here. So since we got lucky and I think we merged into a server where everything is burned for us, the big plant I was talking about earlier should be done. So get those there at the first tier of that waterfall structure. And we're flying, bumping all the walls because I'm super good at flying. Okay. And clearing that plant, it's not too hard. You could also, another way is to stick around and help. Help people burn it. Oh wow, that's so mean. And help people burn it. So you could just get that wax first. But I like to end my runs in Sanctuary here. Okay, that's all for this realm. All the wax, bye.